Hi everyone, and welcome to the video. Before we get started, I just wanted to thank Dossier for sending me a new scent for this month. They are vegan, cruelty-free, and paraben-free, and they sell the most amazing luxury scents for a fraction of the cost. So the one I have here today is called Citrus Matcha. And all of their bottles are magnetic, which is extremely convenient, and they put the notes here on the front. Now, this perfume is a unisex perfume, and it is inspired by Le Labo's Matcha 26. It originally retails for $230, but Dossier's price is $39, so you're getting a great deal with this one. Ooh. That is like nothing I've ever smelled before. It's very earthy because of the matcha, but you're also getting kind of like a rustic, smoky smell from the cedar wood because it has bitter orange, bergamot, matcha, tea, fig, vetiver, cedar wood, and musk. I'm really picking up that musk. I'm starting to realize the more scents I smell, I'm a musky type perfume person. So if that is something that you enjoy, more of a musky, earthy smell, this would be the one for you. And since it is unisex, you or your partner can wear it, or you can share it, whatever you choose. They also have a discount code for you guys to get 5% off of your purchase. It is ChelseaW5, and they always have great deals going on their website at www.dossier.co. So make sure you go check them out, see what you can find for yourself or somebody else, and I hope you enjoy. Again, Dossier, thank you so much for sending me this scent for this month, and let's get started with the rest of the video.